When I woke up, I was all alone. Everyone's gone. Is it because of those monsters? What do I do now? Do I fight and live? Or do those monsters get me? I don't have any reason to go on living. But I'm scared to die. I'm so afraid of pain. Should I run away? I want to find somebody. I don't like being alone. But is there anyone left alive?
Thank you.
Is somebody there? Open up. Hello?
Stop it. You're disturbing me.
Thank God. I finally found somebody. Can you open the door?
No.
But why?
Is it really necessary for me to answer all your tedious questions?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know that. I want to be alone. Other people just irritate me.
I just want to see another human face. Do you know what's happening in this town? There's no one here. Just monsters.
Yes, I know. But so what? It has nothing to do with me. No one here means there's no one to disturb me.
You want to be alone in this insane asylum?
Yes, exactly. But how can you say that it's this town that's insane? Perhaps it's we who are insane. Both of us, hopelessly insane. Are you satisfied? Would you leave me alone?
My name is Maria. What's your name?
Ernest.
Hemingway?
Baldwin.
Ernest, I'll be back. Ernest, are you there? No, I guess not. Ernest, are you there? No, I guess not.
Oh,
call
no.
An
she
ambulance.
Fell out the window.
Don't move her.
What happened? Give it to my daddy.
Do you know a little girl named Amy?
Why do you ask me that?
This letter. To my dearest daddy. It's from a girl named Amy Baldwin. Your daddy?
Yes. Where'd you find that?
Up in the attic.
Oh. What a fool. Now, when it's too late, I finally understand why. Why she was there. Why she was holding that empty envelope when she fell.
Ernest, Amy, she isn't... I'm sorry. I'm sorry I reminded you.
No need to apologize. You didn't remind me. I've never forgotten. Maria, some things we forget, and some things we can never forget. It's funny. I'm not sure which one is sadder. It's been 10 years, but I still...
Ernest, I'm sorry. I didn't know.
No, it's fine. Maria, that letter.
I'll leave it here.
Thanks. Maria? So you must be... That's why you could see me.
Huh?
So perhaps that means that I can hope for a miracle as well.
What do you mean?
In the apartment next door, there's a bottle containing a white liquid. I don't know exactly where it is, but I know it's in there somewhere. I must have it.
You want me to get it for you?
Please.
Why don't you just get it yourself?
If I could, believe me, I would. But I...
White?
I'll open the stairway door.
Ernest, do you really believe it will work?
I don't know.
Well, that's okay. I don't mind fighting for an impossible cause. Anyway, it beats just giving up and doing nothing.
Maria, thank you. Thank you, Maria. That's the only item I couldn't get myself. By the time I found out about it, I could no longer leave this house. So long.
Yes, but we'll...
Maria, the gods are here. You know it too. You were born in this town.
I'm not sure God is the right word.
Do you believe in fate?
Not really.
That's fine then.
Ernest, can I open this?
This is a dead end. There's nothing beyond here.
I know. So, what if I had said I believed in fate?
That James. He's a bad man.
James. Yes. I know.
He's looking for the you that isn't you.
Because he's kind? Do you know something?
Yes. Maria, you're...
Anyway, that's just what you think. You don't really know anything. That's fine.
Okay.
James.
Mary? No, you're not.
Do I look like your girlfriend? My name is Maria.
Thank you.
this town.
Restless dreams. I see that town, Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday, but you never did. Well, I'm alone there now, in our special place, waiting for you.
I got a letter. The name on the envelope said Mary. My wife's name. It's ridiculous. Couldn't possibly be true. That's what I keep telling myself. A dead person can't write a letter. Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago. So then, why am I looking for her? Our special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Does she mean the park on the lake? We spent the whole day there. Just the two of us, staring at the water. Could Mary really be there? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?
Thank you.
Excuse me, I...
I'm sorry. I was just...
No, it's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost.
Lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Thanks.
But...
Yes?
I think you'd better stay away. This town, there's something wrong with it. It's kind of hard to explain, but...
Is it dangerous?
Maybe. And it's not just the fog, either.
Okay, I got it. I'll be careful.
I'm not lying.
No, I believe you. It's just... I guess I really don't care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going to town either way.
But why?
I'm looking for someone.
Who is it?
Someone very important to me. I'd do anything if I could be with her again.
Me too. I'm looking for my mama. I mean my mother. It's been so long since I've seen her. I thought my father and brother were here, but I can't find them either. I'm sorry. It's not your problem.
I hope you find them.
Yeah, you too. Aren't you looking for someone?
That's right.
hell is it?
It's not human. Oh, yeah. This thing broken? What the? I'd better take it anyway. I might need it.